do you want to talk at all about how that AI works in the realm of climate change?
So we haven't very directly worked on topics that are associated with climate change, but the kinds of things we've done impact climate change. So for example, the pause system that I mentioned for protecting wildlife can also be used to protect forests from illegal logging. And, you know, so deforestation, of course, has been reducing our carbon sinks. And so if we can protect forests in this fashion, that's something that would be important to do. Similarly, one of the topics we've been working on is trying to reduce human-wildlife conflict. And so can we, you know, if we, because of deforestation, clearly there's been less forest for wildlife, and therefore there is more human-wildlife conflict. And so in some sense, the work we are doing there is trying to reduce the impact of climate change by reducing human-wildlife conflict. So it's topics of that type that we've picked up on. And we would certainly like to see more of this kind of work being done and for, you know, for ourselves. But these are topics where we are trying to combat the impact of climate change via AI.